A four-legged friend gets into the Christmas spirit, belting out some tunes on the piano. Mozart. Right here is Cyprus, the piano-playing dog. Cyprus works as a therapy dog at the Gerlich Center in Sylvania, Ohio, near Cleveland, and he loves to entertain small crowds, probably big ones too. He's a big hit with the dementia and Alzheimer's patients, and they just can't seem to get enough of him. The staff says that they used to use treats to inspire Cyprus's musical talent.